mi idziemy.
Hello, Governor. Welcome back to another Empire Total War Let's Play. I'm your host, Pellefort, and today... Okay, I'm not gonna talk in a British accent anymore. I'm sure I'm doing it injustice, and I am a disgrace to all the people of England. So, I haven't really developed out in Tyrol. Why don't I do that? Austria in general could use a bit of help. And with the remaining money, I will recruit where it is needed. And the rest of it will be all in Palestine. No, that was this turn, wasn't it? New government. Only ever build one building in the Palestine. It's so sad. There's no Haifa or anything. Or is... Nope, that's Gaza. I mean, I have the Negev. I have this peninsula, which I forgot the name of, which is really embarrassing. It's owned by Egypt now. What a shame. So yes, Russia has Azerbaijan, the Ottomans have three territories left, and I am ready to own somebody. What if I declared war on Spain right now? Do you think they would be pissed? I think they would be pissed. But that means I have to go fight them, and I have to go get Sardinia, which I don't want to have to build a navy for. I gotta go all the way out to the Iberian Peninsula and get those three shitty territories, which always takes forever and a half. I'm ready to not do anything over there. So, with that, I will end the turn, but not the video. Getting back into the swing of things, you know. Well... Oh man, France, what are you doing to yourself? You're letting yourself go, man. And once again, the Dutch are like, we want to trade with you. Oh, I'm never going to try a Dutch accent again. They want Transylvania, and I'm like, fuck you. Our government is deeply disappointed. Oh, wow. I am doing a British accent for the Dutch. I have hit an all-time low, guys. Whew. I am out of it today. I am not right in the head. Somebody take me away from this computer before I embarrass myself more. Oh, my God. So, Spain. I wonder if Spain's going to declare war on Morocco. That seems like something they would do, but not right now. I also wonder when colonization of North Africa is going to start. You know, I might, instead of declaring war on Sweden, I might colonize the New World. Wouldn't make me in such bad terms with the rest of Europe. They hate it when I fight other Europeans, but if I'm fighting some... Redskin engines, they don't mind at all. Little self-centered, eh? I'll take France's land, of course. I don't care about them. I want my homeland. My homeland is in French territory right now. It's a little... By homeland, I don't mean, oh, I'm Polish-American. I mean, the town I live in It's right by Chicago. It's technically in Indiana, which is somehow split between three different territories in this game. But it's, like, right by Chicago, so it's in Upper Louisiana. I can show you. Yeah. You know, I think by episode 35, if I decide to go on that long, you might be seeing some new world footage. But nobody died this turn. Here, we'll take a little tour. Right here. So, oh, never mind, Indiana's two territories. I thought Kentuck extended into us, but it ends at the Ohio River. Does it? It does. So, this here, Upper Louisiana, is most of Indiana. Chicago, instead of Chicago. I don't know what the origin of my that city's name is, but right here you got I-80-94 going right there. That's like Fort Wayne, South Bend, where I live. Indy, Lafayette, Bloomington, Terre Haute, Evansville. Interesting state Indiana is. Let's see who owns what. Ooh, Sioux. Wow. Unexpected. That's Spain owned Georgia. Typical everything else. This is the land I would get right here. The Great Lakes. That's what I'm interested in. And Upper Louisiana, of course. I just wish you could get Wisconsin in the Upper Peninsula, but you can't. And it looks like Spain completely raped all the natives of their land. Pirates own that. If I took the Dutch out now, Curacao would be pirate land. If I took the Spanish out now, all of this would be pirate land. That would be Colombia. That would be Mexico. They'd be fighting over this. And all of this would be rebel territory. Maybe this would be Cherokee. Yeah, that would be Cherokee. But this would be rebel. It's weird how it works. If it's an island, it's pirate. If it's not, it's rebel. Technically, the world's an island, man. But you don't hear that. I'm gonna build some nice roads here. Serbia's doing okay, I guess. Jelgava, Courland. Do you want nice roads? You do want nice roads, don't you? Rumelia gets nice roads. They're loyal Catholics now, aren't they? Greece, you don't. Fuck you guys. Bringing down the EU, dog. But that's good for me, because as a traveler, I want my exchange rate to be as favorable towards me as possible. Sort of want the euro to tank right now. Still haven't converted to euros yet. Going to soon. I hope they fit my wallet. I'm sure they won't. I got some blacklight LEDs. They're really cool. Put them in glow sticks, because, you know, I'm a glow sticker. I might put a video of me glow stringing on my other channel, C. Ling Bartels, because that's my real name, Zach Ling Bartels. Finally told you guys that 60 videos into this series. I think it is my 60th video, actually. Congrats. No, maybe that was a few videos ago. I don't know, but I'm gonna do that. Haven't forgotten about my pledge to go back and make a Super Mario 64 bonus footage video. before I start Star Fox Assault. I just don't know what that video is going to be. I might make it with my capture card instead on my N64 with one of the files I have, but I don't know. I could try to beat Bowser in record time without having to blame Xbox controller for messing up. They can show you how I'm actually not that bad at fighting Bowser when it's on an actual Nintendo 64. I'm clueless as to what to do with that right now. Woo, strobe! Blacklight strobe. Never see the day. I'm playing with this right now. Yeah, my thumb still hurts. Pissing me off. Might make some popcorn. I don't know. Could drink some pop with that, too. Mountain Dew. Root beer. Actually, I have a taste for Dr. Pepper. I should try to see if we have that. Oh, what? Leaving a town undeveloped will eventually lead to the appearance of slum quarters. I never knew that, but I doubt it. I seriously doubt that, lady. Then again, could be like the very poor part. That could be what that means. Beats me. Let's see, I'm doing technology-wise. Oh, Budapest school's up. Budapest, you will study the flying shuttle. Kamenets. I hate to say this. But go study square formation. Krakow, we've always been friends. Study selective breeding. And I will check all of my places to see if there have been gentlemen that I've let gone by, slipped by unnoticed. That would be embarrassing too. Duh! Building in Brody. Let's build a church school, because Galicia and Podolia's got a school, but it's not even all Catholic. So this'll help offset the, like, we don't like you feelings. Improve this weaver's cottage. Improve the school in Krakow. Building in Lithuania. We will build Smiths. Upgrade you. Where else could use it? Any money to do it anyways. Why am I referring to it? I mean developing towns when I say that, okay? I'm not gonna rate my cities. Ooh, that does sound fun. So I'll end turn, take another turn, end the video, then I'll probably just relax for the night. I want to get this done, but I don't want to go too fast and not have a good time doing it. Barbra Streisand. Okay, so the Dutch still at war. I bet they're gonna offer a peace treaty. Maybe not. Maybe they decided. Oh, they did. And they want Transylvania again. See, I'm terrifying and spectacular. They're just strong and affluent. That's why they want peace. And Baden-Württemberg is one of their protectorates, and they're allies with Hanover and England, trading with the Turks. They're angry with the Swedes, the French, and the Spanish, in addition to me. I'm just analyzing them. They don't scare me. I'm going to try to get another ally, though. That's what I'm gonna do. Maybe the Marathras. It gives me ideas. What are you doing, Turkmen? I did a Marathra campaign. It's one of the few campaigns I've done. I did Poland, Marathra, Prussia. I've done Prussia. I tried Ottomans. I never got into it. I did a Russian one once. And I started a Swedish one. Never did England. Never did France, never did Spain. I wanted to do a U.S. one, but couldn't get it to work. And then I've also done Bavaria, Georgia, and I think Papal States through the use of a mod. Bavaria went well. Georgia sort of sucked. I think I got Dagestan. And I started war against the Ottomans, and they raped me. Ah, well. Ah! Land in Poland. Needs development. Białystok, what do you want? I will build you smiths. Also put a wall around Poland just because I'm paranoid. Ooh. Let's build a church school in Transylvania. Ooh, wow, everything's just popping up now that I have roads, isn't it? Screw you, Bosnia. Croatia gets the upgrade. Look at how biased I am. My bias is showing. I need the seminary in Bulgaria more than I need in Bosnia, honey. Oh, I just said honey. Wow. So with that, I will save and turn and video. See you later, guys. This is Pelofort.